Okay. About how big is its head?
Not this big.
Okay. All right. So usually we just knock these little suckers off the head, right? They're not gonna jump out. They're just too deep in here for them to jump. We just take it, scoop them, and then we just shake them into the bag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 9, but I will charge you first.
Thank you.
I have people who get 120 large crickets, so this is the annoying part, to catch the air.
There's a couple crickets in there.
There's another big one, huh?
Yeah. But not terribly big. Okay. Were you guys interested in getting some worms today as well?
We'll just try the crickets for, yeah, for now. So where should we store the ones that we don't feed it?
I can show you.
We have a tank.
A tank, like a big tank?
Yeah.
About how many gallons? Is it empty?
Yeah, it's empty.
You can store them in there. They just need food and water.
What food could you give it?
We're going to give them apples. Apples carry the food and the water that they want to
crank it.
Yeah, just throw apple slices in there and they'll be, just throw one or two in there, then fine.
How long will these survive?
Probably, well, usually, because I give you 9 because you want to feed at least like 2 or 3 as a baby. Just try to see if they'll eat however many. You can always just leave them in the tank and they'll eat them whenever they eat them. And always come back and just get more. Like tomorrow, like if you leave those in the tank tonight, they'll probably be gone tomorrow. And then usually you can just buy bulk of them. So probably like 36 of them, and then get a crate, put them in that tank you have, give them some apples, and they'll be fine.
You guys have wax worms?
Yeah, I do have wax worms. But I believe his head's too small right now to eat them. They're a little bit bigger than mealworms. And these are mealworms. These are just a little bit bigger than our normal ones, though.
Oh my god, those are big.
Those are huge. Those are huge, yeah.
We have some smaller ones as well. And if you wanted, I can give you a 50 count of those. I believe it's $3.29 for 50. And you store them in your fridge, and it paralyzes them. And then after, you just take them out 15 minutes before you feed, throw a few in there, put them back in the fridge.
So can I give it dead ones, or is that bad for
you? It just depends. Like, they can eat them, it's fine. It just depends on if they do or not.
And do you have to dust it?
Pardon?
Do you have to dust it?
You don't have to dust them in calcium. Calcium is only an if-needed thing. So if you do a lot more research online on why bearded dragons need calcium, that would be the only reason. But right now, as a baby, it shouldn't need any because it already has enough with the...
So just feed them as is.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you guys have your lights and everything. UVB,
yeah,
UVA.
Yeah.
Okay.
I looked online and it said to feed it like 85, and that's crazy because that's like, they can't even fit in a stomach.
Well, about full grown, they're gonna get about 2 feet, so it's about this big. Some stay smaller, some stay bigger, and they're gonna eat crazy things. They're gonna eat vegetables, they're gonna eat fruit, they're gonna eat crickets, roaches, kind of pretty much anything.
So you can just pick it up with your hands?
Here as well. These are cornworms. And that's just how small they start out.
Wow. Oh, those? They're kind of cute. Cool.
Yeah, and they get up to a little bit bigger than that. Yeah.
Wow. Okay. So could you hold this in your hand and give it to her, or will it fly around?
Which ones? Those guys?
Yeah.
They're going to immediately jump out of your
hands. So the best way to do it is probably take the bag.
Just dump it in.
Just dump it right into the tank. All of them?
Yep. And then... if you guys wanted to come back tomorrow and get more, see how he does with this kind of figure out how many you want to get for like 2 days, 3 days at a time, and then kind of make it a schedule from there.
This is my first time feeding.
3 or 4 days, kind of re-up on crickets.
Okay.
This is my first time feeding it.
Well, you got this.
Oh, all right.
So did you guys get them from PetSmart?
No.
Okay, so with our animals, we feed twice daily. I don't know where we got the data or not, but this is a bearded dragon's really fat. They're very chunky, so they love to eat. So we feed at 9 a.m. and then like 6:30 in the afternoon.
Twice a day feed them. Okay. Yeah. I fed us some kale earlier this morning.
They love kale. They love lettuce, kale, cabbage, all that stuff.
I held the big one. I think it eats large one.
Mm-hmm.
Does it eat larger?
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Yeah, have a good night.
You too.